took advantage of Mrs. Chater.
You're mistaken, sir.
Huh? I made love to your wife in the gazebo.
Business that cannot wait.